evening. My name is Margaret Luculano, and I'm running for County Commission District 6. When I was 11 years old, I was placed into the foster care system. For most of you, foster care is not something you think much about, but I can tell you from personal experience, for many children, it's a nightmare. Because of a core flaw in the system at that time, no one was able to keep me for more than 120 days, and between the ages of 11 and 16, I moved over 15 times. At the age of 16, I aged out of the foster care system and was expected to fend for myself. The day I aged out of foster care, I stepped into a Spanish mission and had an encounter with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, that changed the course of my life and continues to change my life today. But that encounter did not put money in my pocket or food on my table. I had to get a job. Today I stand before you as a businesswoman who's had the opportunity to hold leadership positions from small to Fortune 500 companies. In 2001, I became the CEO of my own company here in Hillsborough County. I have served on the CEO Council of Tampa Bay. I have served on the C12 Council, which is a group of Christian CEOs here in Tampa Bay. I was blessed with Small Businesswoman of the Year in 2004 and 6, and in 2007, I founded Angels for Foster Kids, which is a nonprofit dedicated to improving the lives of the children in foster care in Hillsborough County. My husband Anthony and I met right after we graduated from the United States Naval Academy. We're strong supporters of all who serve, and we have two incredible children that all share the same passion to serve. I stand before today as candidate for County Commission because I believe our local government is broken like our national. My blueprint for job plan will focus on creating jobs in our economy, cutting waste in our county's budget, and reducing the burden of bureaucracy. I believe my experience as a businesswoman and my faith in the exciting future of Hillsborough County and my strong desire to make a positive difference in local government are the reasons to vote for me. I humbly ask for your support. I hope that you'll consider me on August 14th, and may God bless us all, and thank you.